Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime. In this video I will talk about the chances of Gale Online Season 2, so subscribe and watch the video till the end. I have been following the anime's official Twitter account at go_anime for a long time. However, it looks like 3Hertz or any related company has yet to renew the anime for the second season. It can take many years for anime to get a new season approval. However, under some main factors, we examined whether the anime will have a new season. As you know, the anime is a light novel adaptation and the current state of the light novel affects the possibilities of the new season. In addition, disc sales and audience popularity are critical factors for a new season decision. Let's take a look together. Sword Art Online Alternative. Gale Online is the original light novel series written by Keiichi Sasawa and illustrated by Kuoku Kuroboshi. Light novel has been published by the Japanese publisher ASCII Media Works since 2014 and has now reached 10 volumes. The last volume, called Five Ordeals, was released on April 10, 2020, and the series is still ongoing. Yen Press, on the other hand, brings the manga series together with readers in English. So how many volumes of the light novel have been adapted in the first season? The answer to the question strengthens the possibilities of the new season. In the first season of the anime, only the first 3 volumes were adapted, and there are currently 7 remaining volumes for new seasons. There will be no problem in terms of stock material availability for a new season. Besides, the light novel series is still ongoing, and it is possible to see many seasons in the future. Disc sales are important for animes. Because animes are commercial products, they need to hit enough profit targets for a second season. This goal is at least 4,000 disc sales. In general, if an anime sold an average of 4,000 copies in disc sales, it is promising for a second season. In the first season of the anime, it managed to reach 4,473 in disc sales. This number is sufficient for a second season. On the other hand, the fact that the anime is broadcast on platforms such as Netflix and Hulu TV and is licensed by more than one license company means additional financial return. Also, financially, we think the anime could have a second season. The anime's popularity score, according to our metrics, is 88.0%. This score shows how much the anime is talked about on social platforms, how much it is searched on Google, and it is a favorite of many viewers. Sufficient source material, sufficient popularity, fine disc sales point out the second season. However, first, a second season renewal is still needed. 2022 could be a good year to see a new season of anime because the average production will take at least 1 year. So I will create a video when there is any new update, so thanks for watching, and subscribe for anime news and update, and I will see you in the next video.